Vision software version 7.0. Looking at life through the eyes of a tire hub. Eating seeds is a pastime activity. The toxicity of our city, of our city. Yo!
Du hast mich. Du hast mich. Du hast mich gefragt und ich hab nichts gesagt.
Yeah. Answer that question.
I'll answer the question. You want answers?
I think I'm entitled.
You want answers?
I want the truth.
You can't handle the truth.
Officially known as the Thunderbolt 2, but universally as the Warthog because of its looks. Over the last 30 years, this beast has earned another name on the battlefield, the Tank Buster. Its amazing 30mm seven-barreled cannon is the most powerful gun ever to take to the skies. With a single Warthog carrying enough weaponry to disable 16 main battle tanks, the A-10 is a legend to the soldiers who depend on life-saving air support.
You can talk to troops on the ground, and they love hearing that sound. It's the sound of freedom for them.
Using extraordinary archive film and color reenactments, Battle Stations takes you into combat with one of the deadliest aircraft in the U.S. arsenal, the A-10 Tank Buster. Throughout Operation Iraqi Freedom, the A-10 Warthog was the most well-known and feared plane in the U.S. Air Force.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Complicated business.
I'm here. Step away from the window and go back to sleep. Safe from pain and truth and choice and the poison devils. See, they don't give a fuck about you like I do.
Well, they couldn't live with it. They couldn't live without it. Losers.